This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. So take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows the superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's illegal.
I'm glad you're done believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
Corey, what's the key to coming out on top in a volatile fatal four-way match like this one?
You have to be opportunistic. Being in the right place at the right time is all that matters. That and avoiding being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Punch right in the head.
Stay about that attack.
Quick exchange of counters there. Suplex drops him right on the neck.
Overhand connects.
Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake. A sleeper suplex.
Drew fending him off.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
A knee lift right to the chin. Orton able to counter.
Nice evasion by Rip.
He's getting a little better now.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Both wrists captured.
Savage knee to the face.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Just need
the target. Randy Orton gets him. Great wherewithal on the counter. And there's Riddle weathering another big attack.
Riddle is running up against a real challenge here.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
And Orton maintaining that patented vicious streak of his deep into this match.
Yeah, Orton does not want to play around much longer.
That might be. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
To the gut. Oh, brutal form. And McIntyre somehow holding steady late into this matchup.
The indomitable McIntyre keeping up the pressure, perhaps looking to close things out.
Oh, knee to the face. Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Boom, right to the chin. You can pick up your teeth in section 112. Knee to the man, that hurts. Counters the Viper's attack. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Catches an uppercut.
Hits the...
Electric chair.
Elbow drop.
Is yes. Oh,
that kind of move makes him stay.
So invasive.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
More attacks to the neck area. Not a pretty sight to witness. And he's been concentrating in that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens him.
Original Bro looking to end this. Bro, down. Randy Orton in a bad way. For the win. Two.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
McIntyre turns things around. Taking this outside. This could be good. Knee right to the face.
What a sleep.
Look at this awesome Sicilian barrage.
The buffet of punches.
Oh, man. In the big game. The money's showing off here.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He returns to the ring. Electric chair. Good scouting reversal there. Riddle wasn't ready for that. He is done. You've got to be kidding me.
That's impossible. I can't believe what we just saw.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Hey, you can't do that.
Jarring European uppercut.
Riddle gets reversed.
Oh, tracking the opposition.
It's over. Phoenix Splash.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Riddle wins. These superstars are going to hold in high esteem after this one.
Hits him with the count.
Whoa.
Nasty backhand right there.
Gets away from that.
Two! Wow, just barely making it out.
Amazing. An unbelievable showing of tenacity from Orton to manage the kickout.
And guys, Riddle is stunned that he couldn't finish this just then. McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. He knows how to...
Merciless knee to the face.
This crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Ooh, harsh kick. Able to reverse that one. Both superstars showing great...
Trust his instincts here.
Vicious. Turn off the lights. Answers back on Orton. Re-entering the ring now.
Riddle boards the attack.
The original brawler looking to end this.
No, Derek. And there's Riddle landing another significant attack.
Yeah, Riddle has to be close to trying to end this thing once and for all.
Into the barricade.
Nasty kick.
Elbow smash.
That takes them down.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Crushing the knee there. Stiff kick.
Bam, bam.
He had scouted.
Sequence of reversals there.
Hooked up on the top. Boom. Oh, misses the mark.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
You know me! Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation to the crowd and get back into the fight. Orton gets the better there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
What is going
to get? Oh, no, not from up there. You gotta be kidding me.
That has got to be the one.
Into the cover.
Resiliency.
And then the poison rana. Oh, what a counter. He climbs into the ring.
Big kick.
Both wrists captured.
Into the ring again. One step ahead of Riddle there. Impressive counter.
From the top.
Matt Slade
with some attitude.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Avoiding contact.
A sound suplex. Hit the ropes.
Ooh, what a knee strike.
Look at the wrist. But Viper able to strike back.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Take off. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Taken to the air and complete.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries. I had that well scouted. And set him up the knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Viper extends your elbow. He turns it around.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Okay, he's re-entering.
Oh, knee to the face. Somehow, Orton is down. Pin.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Yeah. Really just laying it in.
He saw it coming.
And a big knee.
Gets him back.